Hey everyone, this is Tyler from World Walks, and today we are walking the big island of Hawaii right around sunset. So you're going to get a really cool, relaxing sunset walk, specifically in this region called Kailua-Kona. So on the western side of Hawaii, there is a shopping and residential area called Kailua-Kona. Sometimes it's called Kona for short. But in this walk, as I mentioned, it's kind of a sunset walk, so you get a really cool differentiating kind of lighting throughout the walk. As I start around 6:45-ish, I believe, right around this pier area. This is Kailua Pier. I actually start on this breakwater wall down here, so I actually hop on the wall and walk down there right by the ocean. And I kind of make my way along Ali'i Drive from this northern area down this direction. Kailua-Kona has a bunch of restaurants, a bunch of bars, a bunch of shopping. I make my way through the Kona Inn shopping area and then along this breakwater here for a really cool sunset shot. And I just keep walking down Ali'i Drive here towards the south, where we pass again some more restaurants and shops, and then really end up at kind of the main hub of this area. I think it's called like Coconut Village or something over here. There's a or it's actually called Coconut Grove. Really cool, whatchamacallit, it's a volleyball court actually. And it's super cool. The community is out there and watching people play volleyball right along the ocean. And it's got a cool view right over here. So with that, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for your support. And I'm actually heading out tomorrow to Europe. I'll be going through Spain and Portugal. So stay tuned for some future videos in Europe. Thank you.
actually like released. Yeah, he was. So.
How do you know?
Aloha.
here.
Thank you.
Wait, what?
Thank you.